cage will hold me. Unless, yes, I compute that my enemies have not foreseen one possible outcome of their efforts.
Huh?
Least favorite place in the galaxy.
We don't like you either.
Sinestro, we have come.
Save the bad acting. The other lanterns called ahead.
On an invisible jet doesn't really protect your modesty.
Wonder Woman, Grundy, help Lantern. They're not real, Robin.
They're still scary!
Reading your mind, it knows what scares you.
How pitiful. This green menace has simply become a giant puppet.
Don't worry about me, guys. Save yourselves.
Put him down, Sinestro.
Quickly, after him before it's too late.
Who are those people? Not our enemy?
They're thunderers, helpless under the...
Thank you.
Gandhi Crush, Yellow Pajama Man!
I admire your persistence, but it will not be enough.
Let him go, Sinestro. I know a thing or two about fear myself.
You know nothing of fear, Batman. Nothing!
Sounds like they're not afraid of you, Sinestro. And neither am I.
No, it can't be. You're fools if you're not afraid of Sinestro. I'll make you afraid.
Great to have you back, Hal. Good thing you weren't afraid.
Actually, we Green Lanterns learned to overcome our fear. Sinestro doesn't get that.
This is your final warning, Jordan. Leave before someone really gets hurt!
See about that.
That's the tragedy in all this story. Always be.
Why doesn't it read your mind for a change?
It is, but I've buried my emotions for so long it can't find anything I'm scared of.
You need to be scared.
You need your emotions, Batman.
Robin is going to get hurt. I got it. Let's go.
They have my power batteries!
One of them's mine.
We will just have to go get them.